This is King Ro, and we are back again with more music to be murdered by from Eminem. I think I want to do three videos today. So over the next couple of days, you might see me looking the same, but I think I'm going to go ahead and sit here and do three of them right now. Like I said last video, we have to go ahead and get through this album. It's so much other stuff you all are mentioning, and I really want to get into that. So without further delay, this looks like a solo track that is not a feature from Eminem called Darkness.
Here we go.
I don't wanna be alone, I don't wanna be, I don't wanna be alone in the darkness. I don't wanna be alone in the darkness. I don't wanna be alone in the darkness anymore.
Here I am alone again. Can't get out of this hole I'm in. It's like the walls are closing in. You can't help me, no one can. I can feel these curtains closing. I go to open them, but something pulls them closed again. Feels like I'm loathing in Las Vegas. Haven't got the Vegas, why I'm so lost. But I'd make you this small wager. If I bet you I'll be in tomorrow's paper, who would the odds favor? I'm so much like my father, you would think that I knew him. I keep pacing this room, volume, then chase it with booze. One little taste, it'll do. Maybe I'll take it and snooze, then tear up the stage in a few. Fuck the Colt 45, I'ma need something stronger. If I pop any caps, it better be off of vodka. Round after round after round, I'm getting loaded. That's a lot of shots, huh?
I don't wanna be alone in the darkness.
Yeah.
I don't wanna be alone.
What are we getting at with this track? I don't want to be alone. I guess this is kind of like talking about dealing with depression. We don't know why the darkness is happening upon him, but he acts like he's used to it. Like it's something that rears its face every now and then. So I'm really trying to understand. Feels like I'm loathing in Las Vegas, having got the Vegas idea, I guess, why I'm so lost. But if I bet you I'll be in tomorrow's paper, who would the odds favor? Well, if he bets you, he's probably going to try to make good on that bet, so don't test him. It's an odd placement for this track in the face of everything we've done so far. Fuck the Colt 45, I'm going to need something stronger. If I pop any caps, it better be off of vodka. I don't know what's wrong with him. But now he's staring at the room. And, I thought he said Benzino. It's going to be a Benzo. Let's go ahead and take it back a little bit and see where you're going with this, Eminem. Jesus, man.
Show now, wait. Is this the whole crowd? I thought the shit was sold out. But it's only the opening act. It's early, don't overreact. There's something told me relax and just hope for the show to be packed. Don't wanna hit the stage before they fill each row to the max, cause that'd be totally whacked. You can't murder a show, nobody's at. But what if nobody shows? Panic mode, about to snap and go motherfucking wacko at any second. About to cancel the show just as fans below rush the entrance. Plan is to go direct shit, cameras in all directions. The press is about to go ape shit, bananas on all the networks. Commando with extra clips, I got ammo for all the hecklers. I'm on to the teeth. Another
So it looks like he's talking about some type of thing that he goes through before a show. Sometimes when dealing with anxiety, you have to wonder if this is anxiety he's going through. I did a video a while back from Joel Ortiz called Anxiety. I kind of delve into my experience with anxiety. And I'm telling you, man, sometimes anxiety can affect people to the point to where they just don't want to be here. So you just kind of have to wonder if that's the mood he's going through just before performing a show. And what makes that so weird is that He's about to perform a show, and he said, "What if nobody's there, man? Thousands of people are gonna show up to see you, M." So, but the anxiety, it just makes you not want to even do it. Even though it's what you do, it's what you're good at. You know, nobody ever really takes account of what the artist goes through on a day-by-day, minute-by-minute basis. So maybe he's just trying to give us a glimpse at what he goes through. I don't know if it's real or not, but I can't say enough about the beat. I have to wonder if he produced it. Y'all let me know, but looking at the time on here, we're not even halfway through this track. So let me go ahead and get back to it. I think I feel where M's coming from, though. Let's take it back a few seconds and continue.
Crawl to the dresser, alcohol on my breath as I reach for the scope. I'm blacking out, I'm all out of meds with them benzodiazepines. Gone now, it's just magazines sprawled out on the floor. Fuck the media, I'm going all out, this is war. Time to start the show up. It's 10:05 p.m. and the curtain starts to go up. And I'm already sweating, but I'm locked and loaded. For rapid fire spitting, for all the concert goers. Scopes for sniper vision, surprise from out of nowhere. As I slide the clip in, from inside the hotel. Leaning out the window, going Kaiser Sosa. Finger on the trigger, but I'm a licensed owner. With no prior convictions, so loss of sky's the limit. So my supply's infinite, strapped like I'm a soldier. Got them hopping over walls and climbing fences. Some of them John Travolta, staying alive by inches. Cops are knocking, oh fuck, thought I blocked the entrance. Guess your time is over, no suicide note, just a note for target distance. But if you'd like to know the reason why I did this, you'll never find a motive.
You know, I talk about this being a long song, and it is amazing that so much time passed from when I said that to where we've gotten through at this point of the song. This is an odd concept for a song, but it's creative. Remember, this stuff is art. You know, never lose track of that. It's art. And we as consumers, we have to get past the visuals and go on with our lives the next day. This is art. Of course this didn't happen. Eminem hasn't made the news for this. It did not happen. But he's just giving you a glimpse into what anxiety can turn somebody into. It may not be him. It may not be anyone you know. But there are millions and even millions of us in this country, billions of us on this planet. Anxiety can at least do this to one person. And I guarantee you, it has hit some people that we actually read about. It just took a spur of the moment feeling, and everything just went crazy. It's crazy. Let's go ahead and finish this, man. I mean, I like where he's going, but it's a pretty long song, but if you get into it, it doesn't seem that long at all. So, kudos to M on this track, man. Let's go ahead and finish it up.
Cops are knocking, oh fuck. Thought I blocked the entrance. Guess your time is over. No suicide note, just a note for target distance. But if you'd like to know the reason why I did this, you'll never find a motive. Truth is, I have no idea. I am just this stump, no signs of mental illness. Just trying to show you the reason why we're so fucked. Cause by the time it's over, we'll make the slightest difference.
We have some breaking news from the Associated Press right now. Just gonna bring that up because we're hearing, we have told you that the shooter is dead, and we have just learned that police are saying that the Las Vegas shooter killed himself.
That is the bartender there at Mandalay Bay. Bring you breaking news, a school shooting. Another school shooting. Reports of a number of fatalities, and this time it is in Santa Fe.
In Annapolis, newly released surveillance video.
I think I get what he was getting at on this song. I wonder if he was like putting himself inside the mind of somebody that loses it. I don't know, but I tell you what, it's good to go ahead and be past this song. Good thing about this, you could probably interpret it the way you want to. Personally, I think it deserves another listen. And I think I'm going to go ahead and check this out again before I get into the next track. The next track will be Leaving Heaven featuring Skylar Grey. And I'm going to go ahead and get this video done and go ahead and immediately get into that Leaving Heaven. You should see both of those videos today. So I'm out.